Getting a surveillance system online does not need to be as difficult as the other installation steps. Today we will be demonstrating what is needed in order to view your DVR online. And we are doing this video with the Invid PD2B-16 DVR. After the cables are run and everything is powered up with your Invid recorder, you will see this screen. Now we are going to let our sales specialist, Enrique, demonstrate the walkthrough with getting your DVR online.
Our first screen is the wizard. We'll just start with the wizard. It tells us our password is 1 through 6, very easy password. Just confirm, click next. We confirm our time zone, 24-hour time. Just keep going. We're definitely gonna wanna make sure that obtaining an IP address automatically is checked when we go through this page. Click next. Next. This is our hard drive screen, letting us know that we do have a 2 terabyte drive installed. And then it is status RW for read and write. Now we know that it's ready to go. This is the screen where we choose how we're gonna record, whether we're gonna record on just motion, or we're gonna record 24/7 in motion, are the main two factors that you're gonna choose between here. You're gonna enable NAT, and then this QR code will become active. And once you scan that with your phone, you should connect right away. This lets you know that your password is easy to guess and it is a security risk, so it's probably recommended that you do change it, that you don't forget what you've changed it to. And this is the screen where you just change your password. All right, so you go to the bottom left-hand corner, click Settings, you go to Network, TCP IP. Here we're gonna check that our Ethernet port 1 is online. And from there, we can go over to the NAT tab. From here, we just make sure that this checkbox here is enabled. Click Apply. And then now this is the QR code that we're going to use to scan on the Invid app to get our device online. That's all there is to it.
So now with your mobile phone, you will want to open the Paramount CMS app. The first thing you will go through is the notification and app settings. Next, there will be a privacy statement. After that, there will be a basic guide on how the app is laid out with its shortcuts. At the top right-hand corner, click the icon for the server list. Next, you will need to click on the plus symbol to add a server. On the top line, you will see where you put the IP address, DDNS, or serial number of the recorder. The square line symbol on the same line is where you click to activate your phone's camera for the QR scanning in the app. Click OK. Scan the QR code on the screen of your monitor. This will automatically put in the DVR serial number. Name your device, put in the admin name or username and password, hit save, and you're all set. There is nothing else to put in because this is a special Invid service that eliminates the headache of port forwarding.